Today I'll be talking about Descript's green screen effects feature, which lets you quickly get rid of your background, no actual green screen required. All you need is an internet connection and a video that you'd like to edit. To try it out, first open a video project. I'm using this talking head footage of myself. To access it, first, click on your canvas. Now, navigate to your Properties panel and click the plus sign next to Effects. Next, click on Green Screen. It may take a moment to process as Descript's artificial intelligence analyzes the background and eliminates it. And now that boring, stupid, idiotic background is gone, allowing me to put myself or the subject of any of my videos in any environment my heart desires. I already have some stock footage loaded up in my project files that I'd like to try out as a replacement background. So I'm going to go up here to my Media tab, and then here are all my project files. When you're selecting something to replace your background, you can do this with videos and still images. If you don't have anything in mind already, we do have this built-in library of stock video, images, and backgrounds that would be perfect for this. But I'll just go back to my project files and try some of these out. To do that, I'm going to click on this and click Add. Now here with this stock video of the night sky, I'm going to right click and select Send to Back. Let's take a look. That's nice, but maybe I'll try something else. To get rid of that layer, just select it and delete. Let's try one last one. Kind of like this, except now I'm in the way of what I want you all to see. So to move myself, I'm going to select my script track, which I can do from the timeline or by clicking on the scene here in the transcript. And I'm going to select myself on the canvas and just move myself over. Let's watch that. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm going for. Perfect. And that's it. Check the links in the description for more info on this feature, as well as our chroma key feature, which we'll also discuss in more detail in a later video. As always, let us know what you think in the comments, like the video, and subscribe to our channel for more tips, tutorials, and updates.